Yeah, man, just chuck them up.
Get to see what you're doing, what you're not doing.
He's on it.
Thank you.
Just hips a little more. Just straighten will really help you. Because if you watch, you're really powerful, but actually you're kind of trying to push me away, but I can't get you out of it.
So my hips are out of
the way. Yeah, you've got to start muscling your hips. Even that will create me to start to move more. Because at the moment, I can just like...
Stomp.
As soon as you start to wiggle, so by shrinking, it creates me to move.
So actually this leg should go. I'm not like in the saddle. So you've got this leg first, you know, sort of leg you're tapping, and then put that leg on the other side. And now you can do it.
Thank you. inches away from the triangle. And then push the hit back.